One of the things most strongly emphasized in this work is that we're all brought up to try and conform ourselves to fixed patterns of what a human being ought to be.